In this video, we are going to take problem number 6. Prove that 2 plus root 3 is an irrational number. Let 2 plus root 3 be a rational number. Therefore, 2 plus root 3 equal to p by q, where p comma q belongs to z, q not equal to 0. Therefore, root 3 equal to p by q minus 2. Therefore, root 3 equal to p minus 2q by q. Here, p minus 2q by q is a rational number. Therefore, root 3 is a rational number. But this contradicts the fact that root 3 is an irrational number. Therefore, 2 plus root 3 is an irrational number. Let us take problem number 7. Prove that 6 plus root 3 is an irrational number. Let 6 plus root 2 be a rational number. Therefore, 6 plus root 2 is equal to p by q, where p comma q belongs to z, q not equal to 0. Therefore, root 2 is equal to p by q minus 6. Therefore, root 2 is equal to p minus 6q by q. Therefore, root 2 is a rational number because p minus 6q by q is a rational number. But this contradicts the fact that root 2 is an irrational number. Therefore, 6 plus root 2 is an irrational number.